Yeah. Umia Ardija have already been breaking records this year, setting a new J-League record for unbeaten games. Last week's victory over local rivals Urawa saw them top Kashima Antlers' 17-game run from 2009. And they've now taken top spot as well, after a fifth successive victory on Friday. Umia are the only team still unbeaten this season, and they wasted no time away to 2011 champions Kashima Reysol. Milivoje Novakovic giving the visitors the lead after 19 minutes. Umia were 2-0 up by the break, as Shohei Takahashi beat goalkeeper Takanori Sugeno. Reysol have been inconsistent at best so far this season, but they did themselves no favours after the restart. Novakovic grabbing his second and Umia's third from the penalty spot after Hirofumi Watanabe's foul. Korean striker Cho Young-chul then grabbed a fourth 8 minutes later to cap off an emphatic victory.
The crowd stays down and Sugeno is beaten again.
Their spell at the top may not last long though, with second place Yokohama F. Marinos in action on Saturday.
Final score then from the Hitachi Kashima Stadium. Leads Kashima Reysol 0, Umia Ardija 4.